Good, take that 7 damage. Oh, that's for me. Okay, come on, buddy. He's out for the count. Bonus action. Like, that triple attack's quite ridiculous. That's fine, 11 damage I can do. Like, what is this? This is a bit yikes. Ah! this looks like a F8 to me. The stupid Gnoll multi-shot is so ridiculous. Because they were all like low HP. Ripe is able to get another AoE shot on them.
That's a curious looking chest. I wonder what's inside.
Well, there's only one way to know for sure.
I mean, I could. Bro.
Just another crate. Let's have a look.
Kind of is doomed by, I guess. I have some decent loot. Yeah, we're not strong enough to fight these guys.
Simple. Quick rummage. Quietly.
We're stuck. Oh boy, that's not good. Our only way is to get here and jump. Can I throw, like... an empty potion bottle?
out of sight, out of mind. Never wanted the easy path.
Nope. Is that? You have to distract them. If it's even a thing. I know in other games you can. Surprises couldn't. Throw a kind of like a flame bottle over and see what, if I throw... Oh, we just lose this. Am I stuck? There's no way I'm getting through this. Unless I have 3 character stealth of 1 character. Okay, so if I go like this.
What's cooking?
8 meters. Ready. 5 meters.
There is work to do.
Meters.
Should have worn better 5 meters. Long and low.
Is she able to escape? Okay, let's not do that one. What I can do is escape, maybe? Have her jump. Jump and run.
Damn, it's good to be alive. Halfling essence. Stealth mode activated.